a huge fan of yours, as you know, Hugh. And when we first met, we met at a party in London. It was in the early hours of the morning. And I remember you said to me, you seem like you're happy, you've got a kind face. And then you started to tell me almost everything about your entire life. Do you remember this?
I do that now. I really don't know why. I have to stop. I can't stop telling people my innermost secrets. If there's anything you want to know, Bryce, ask me. If anyone has any questions. It was really weird, because I spent half my life campaigning for privacy.
Yes.
And the other half revealing everything about myself.
Well, yeah, but I was shocked, because I didn't think that you would be someone who would just open up so easily. Like, have you been to therapy? No, I mean, is that something that you've ever done?
Well, only briefly once. I went mad in 2007. it was a very strange story, actually. I got massaged into madness. I went on a holiday in the Maldives, and I was extremely bored.
Yes.
So I thought, oh, I'll have another massage.
Yeah.
I was having about 30 massages a day. And at the end of the holiday, I felt a little strange, but I was all right. I got on the plane to go home, opened a newspaper, reading the football results, and burst into tears, and I couldn't stop crying for 3 weeks. It was completely absurd. I'd go to a cafe and they'd say, you want skim milk or regular, and I'd burst into tears. And so I went to see shrinks then, and my favourite was I went to see a hypnotist. Have you ever seen a hypnotist?
I have, yes, once.
Well, maybe you had the same experience as me. Was this in England? Maybe it was the same guy.
It was actually here, but it wasn't a British man.
Well, maybe it's the same guy, because this guy did exactly what you expect a hypnotist to do. You'd have to lie there in a sort of chair. And he says, and you are now very, very relaxed, and you are completely unaware of everything around you. And after three, you are even more relaxed. Three, two, one. And all I'm thinking is, I'm not at all relaxed.
No, yes.
I am tense as a toad. I'm fully aware of everything. I can hear
you. I've never been more aware of everything around me.
I'm totally miserable and self-conscious. But because I'm English and polite, I can't say that. So I go, yes, I'm very relaxed.
Yeah.
Why?
And then at the end, he goes, how's it? It was amazing.
Amazing.
It was amazing.
And here's £500.
Yeah, it was incredible. I remember him saying to me, and sleep. And I did nothing about me when you go see him. I just sort of went.